Hello, GSGA golfers. Trip Pendergast here to introduce an exciting opportunity for GSGA members to travel with us to some of the world's greatest golf destinations. Last year, we took a group of 20 GSGA members to Scotland to play at the Home of Golf in St. Andrews and take in the final round of the Open Championship. This year, we head to the Sandhills of North Carolina and the Land of the Pines, September 20th through 23rd at the timeless Pinehurst Resort. In August, Pinehurst will host the U.S. Amateur Championship on the famed number 2 and newly renovated number 4 golf courses. This 4-day, 3-night trip includes lodging, breakfast, and 3 rounds of golf on course number 2, number 4, and number 8, as well as a round on the new Cradle Short Course. We are also thrilled to announce our 2020 and 21 member travel trips. In July 2020, we will be headed to Southwest Ireland and play some of the world's finest links courses, including Waterville Golf Links, Old Head, Ballybunion Old, Tralee, and Lahinch. In July 2021, we return to the United States and will travel to Pebble Beach Golf Links in what promises to be a trip you will not want to miss. In addition to staying at the world-class resort, we will play rounds of golf on Spanish Bay, Spyglass Hill, and Pebble Beach. The trip also includes a round of golf at Pasa Tiempo Golf Club, the masterpiece of Dr. Alistair McKenzie. For more information on any of these upcoming GSGA member trips, please visit gsga.org/membertrip. We look forward to taking you on an unforgettable GSGA golf adventure.